And we're still talking about the dangers to your home this morning.
Yeah, when we talk about the cold, you really want to take note if you do own a home or live in one. Local plumbers say they expect to see a lot of cases this week involving frozen pipes. But there are some steps that people can take to help avoid problems.
If, like, pipes are inside a wall, people open up their cabinet doors to get heat, you know, to help heat the pipes so they don't freeze.
Some people like to leave water dripping from the faucet to keep water circulating. You can also turn the water off at the meter if you'll be away for several days. Some even put insulation around pipes, especially if they're near an outside wall.